You may now pass the quesarita. Taco Bell will let you type a nog at its Las Vegas Strip store. Would you like hot or mild sauce with your wedding? Beginning August 7th, marriages will join nachos and burritos on the menu of a Taco Bell on the Las Vegas Strip. For $600, couples can walk up to the counter and order a ceremony to be performed inside Taco Bell Cantina at 3717 Las Vegas Boulevard S, at the corner of Harmon Avenue and the Strip, beside the Planet Hollywood Resort. The Irvine-based fast food company announced the new service on Sunday that the wedding of New York City couple Henry Kurt and Bianca Amanda. As the winners of a Love and Tacos contest, they were flown for free to Las Vegas to be married.
The $600 package will include the service. You'll need a marriage license before showing up at the counter, plus unique souvenirs, such as a bouquet made from sauce packets and champagne flutes bearing the Live Moss logo. Up to 15 guests can be invited to the reception. Meal planning isn't a challenge. The food served is the straight from the menu board. The package includes a dozen tacos. The only slight hitch to getting hitched, the bride and groom may have to wait up to 4 hours for the officiant to arrive from Flora Pop, a Vegas pop-up wedding company. Taco Bell isn't the first restaurant chain to offer in-house weddings in Vegas. Denny's has offered them at its Fremont Street location since 2013. It charges $199.